shut out the sun coming in some of the other windows under the spacecraft, so it's looking through the number one window, and there isn't any reflected light.
We can see, we only have one window.
Slightly wider below the equator than above the equator.
A little chubbier.
A little chubbier.
Yeah.
Chubby's a good way. It's like pear-shaped.
Yeah.
So, it turns out the pear-shapedness is bigger than the height of Mount Everest above sea level.